Yo, what is up everybody? Welcome to One to Step YouTube channel, and we are back with another CashApp related video. And in today's CashApp video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how you guys can link a bank account on your CashApp without using debit card. So yeah, but before that, I want you guys to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And let's dive right into the video. So CashApp is used to send and receive money. So if you guys do not link your bank account or your debit card or your credit card, then basically you guys can't, you know, enter money on your CashApp. So to enter money on your CashApp, basically what you want to do is you want to click on this little house looking icon. Now right now it's showing me this house looking icon because I have $0 in my CashApp. But if you guys have some amount of money in your CashApp, it's going to show you the amount of money you have in your CashApp. So just keep that in mind. It's not going to be same for every single person. You can see a house icon or the amount of money you have on your CashApp. So you want to click on this. And once you're over here, you want to click on where it says link bank, because you want to link bank. Now, if you're over here, you want to enter a debit card number. But since you do not have your debit card, what you want to do is you want to click on no card, because we do not want to link any card. We want to link our bank account. So yeah, we're going to click on no card. After you click on no card, it's going to show you all the terms and service like when you're linking your bank account. So if you want to read it, you can read it. You know, want to click on continue. After you click on continue, you can search for your bank from over here. But if you do not find it, you can always search for it using their name. So let's say my bank is Chase. This is just an example. It's not actually my bank. It's just an example. So let's say my bank is Chase. I click on Chase over here and I enter my Chase bank's user ID and password and click on submit. And if it is correct, then it will be connected with my CashApp account and I can basically withdraw money from it and put it in my CashApp and send it to somebody, or, you know, withdraw the money from my CashApp as well. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can link your bank account without linking a debit card. So it's that simple. So hope you guys found our video helpful. So if you guys did, then be sure to hit that like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on so you guys can get notified for our future video. And I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye bye, have a nice day and peace out.